I use my telescope to capture a cluster of 7 stars. You can barely see it from my light polluted area, but you can see there's like a blinking star. That's actually 7 stars, and this is how it looks like through my telescope.